Right. You all know what tomorrow is. Tomorrow is Remembrance Sunday. Last year we had a parade on the Sunday, but we've decided to have it on the Saturday night when everybody's here. As a mark of respect to the guys that have fallen in the past, the guys that gave the ultimate and never came back. In every conflict from World War One through to Afghanistan and beyond. I'll hand over to Mr. Wick now. He's going to say a poem. Mr. Wick.
Flanders Fields by John McCrae. In Flanders Fields, the poppies blow, between the crosses, row on row, that mark our place, and in the sky, the larks, still bravely singing, fly. Scarce heard mid the guns below, we are the dead short days ago. We lived, felt drawn, saw sunset glow, loved and were loved, and now we lie in Flanders fields. Take up our quarrel with the foe, to you from failing hands we throw. The torch be yours to hold it high, if ye break faith with us who die. We shall not sleep through poppies grow in Flanders fields.
They shall grow not old, as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun, and in the morning, we will remember them.
We will remember them.
Mm-hmm.